think about Gambit, you think about all those great queens and like the Moscow Five era and everything.
When you used to be like best team in your region, and then you're having tough times when you're like one of the worst teams, of course you're like emotionally down and you don't know what to do.
I am still feeling the emotional pain from season 2 World Championship, so yeah, I remember all the fails and I still feel that like it's really rough to lose LCS that hard and go to relegations. It's hard to say who is like the biggest problem of your team when you all playing not your best games.
Ну, достаточно провальный для нас сезон. Мы пытаемся что-то изменить, пытаемся что-то делать. Но, в принципе, пока ничего не получается. Я не знаю, что нас ждет.
We need to wake up, let's say.
They really have to just ignore the losses they have now and just think of it as practice. What can we actually do to make sure next split Gambit comes back as a strong team?
I think we're more already focused on relegations. What we're gonna do, who we're gonna face, how we're gonna prepare to that.
We just want to play some good games against CS, and after the season we'll just think about it.
Did I think about playing against Alex? Yes, of course.
I have to think about possibility of playing everyone. I don't predict things this way.
We're just finishing the season and then pretty much it's we start from the beginning again.
They were at the top level and they think they can reach this again. And I think the same.
For me, there is no chance to go more deeper than we are now.
The more we like train, then it will obviously like transit to the better player relegations.
Sometimes in life you should like be in the bad position and then get out of it. I will try to get back to the LCS, I would say. Then maybe in the next season we will make the better team out of ourselves.